your big day, have you imagined how you're going to look on your wedding day?
I love history, so therefore I love the royal family. I love everything about them. I love the weddings, the parades, the Queen, the corgis, and especially Kate Middleton. She's a normal girl that married into royalty, and now she's a real-life princess. It gives us all hope.
Surprise, surprise, you want a wedding gown like Kate's?
Yes, but with a twist.
Oh?
I am quirky, I like vintage style.
So you like lace, obviously?
Yes, but not traditional lace.
Right.
Different lace, embroidered, glam, sparkly.
Okay.
I want the sleeves.
Gotta have sleeves, okay.
I want to feel proud of my curves, confident and sexy.
What budget? Where are we going for budget?
Around sort of three, but obviously Dad's paying.
You can start lower than three if you want.
So, darling, we need you to go off to the dressing room over here.
Okay.
Jessica wants to be a Princess Kate, but with a twist.
I just think the cut of that
is very flattering.
You're going to have a bolero over this.
We could put a lace bolero over that. That'd change the neck, couldn't we? So, I've got traditional dresses and a few wild cards in the mix. I think we're done.
We are.
Put it this way, I can't carry any more frocks. Hello, darling. We've been busy.
Oh, we have.
I'm laden down with frocks. Let me unload first.
Wow. It's lots of dresses.
I'm dying to see you in them. As soon as you dress, come out.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
So we'll start with this one.
Okay.
So how are we feeling?
I'm not sure about.
No.
So this.
We want a little more coverage. That's not a problem. We're going to slip this on. And now what do we think?
Better.
That's better.
Oh, it's a girl emotion.
So tell me straight away, what are you feeling?
I love the shape and I like the material.
Right. Does it make you feel bridal? Did you feel like a bride?
Sort of.
Sort of. Okay. Are you ready to spin round?
Yeah.
Turn round. What are we thinking, boys and girls?
I'm not sure about the top. No. It's very modest and I didn't want it to have a see-through dress, but I think that's a little bit too modest. It's a bit old.
Yeah. Dad, what do you think? You're the banks.
I don't think it's the one.
It's a bit safe, isn't it? It's not quirky enough for myself.
So you want royal but quirky?
Yes. It's too plain, too old, and just not me.
Kim and I have taken the brief literally. And now that we know that you like quirk as well.
Yeah.
And a bit more sparkle.
And a bit more sparkle, so we're now going to build.
I feel like I'm 15. I'm trying to cover up my bingo wings.
A good start, but not quite right.
Not quite, Davey.
Not quite right.
Off you go.
Onwards and upwards. How are you feeling in this one?
I don't know why they've brought this one into the dressing room. This isn't what I asked for. It's strapless. It's quite fitted. But, wow, I'm pleasantly surprised.
I really like it.
Oh, hey!
The dress is beautiful. It hugs my figure where I want it to.
Yeah, feel like a bride.
So let's go and show them.
David Emmanuel is a genius.
Oh my God.
Oh, wow.
Oh, look at you.
Oh, I love it.
There's a smile. Wow.
What a lovely smile on your face, Jessica. What are we thinking, darling?
What do we think? I think this dress has definitely got the royal wow factor, but it's nothing like Kate's dress. That's because it's my dress.
I feel really good.
My glasses off, hair up.
David Emmanuel has brought out my inner princess.
It's beautiful. You look lovely.
It's proper nice, isn't it?
I'm in shock.
It's
not what I wanted.
No.
This is not the picture I had in my head.
I really love it. I really do. I didn't think I would as much as I do.
It makes you look really small up here.
That's nice, isn't it?
Now, what about headdress and veil? Have you got a headdress in mind?
I wanted a Kate Middleton-esque tiara and a long, long cathedral veil.
That's cool. Okay.
The tiara and veil complete the look and add the elements that I love about Kate's look to my look.
What do we think now? Mum?
It's beautiful. Yeah, I've got a tear.
So did it.
She just looks so happy, and that's what we wanted. We wanted that moment, that bridal moment.
I'm gobsmacked. This isn't what I had in my head, but it is.
But the best thing you've done as a bride, you've kept an open mind.
Yes.
It's not very Duchess of Cambridge, but it's you.
It's me.
It is.
It's you.
It is me.
One last question. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yeah.
This dress makes me feel slim and beautiful. I feel like a real-life Kate Middleton about to marry my real-life Prince Charming.